yesterday and found a Winston-Salem man's body inside a suspect's vehicle. It happened in Carroll County. Deputies say that Kyle Snow was brandishing a gun on Highway 52. Deputies say he wasn't complying with authorities, and after a brief standoff, deputies arrested him. Shortly after, authorities say they found a man's body inside Snow's car. The body was identified as Kevin Barker of Winston-Salem. Snow is now facing a number of charges, including murder. The investigation is still ongoing.